Qlik Data Transfer provides access to on-premises data sources that are otherwise unavailable to SaaS editions of Qlik Sense. Qlik Data Transfer lets you upload data from the following data sources: data connections, Qlik apps, and data folders. With data connections, you can upload data from an existing or newly created data connection with Qlik Data Transfer. For example, you may have data connections that are only accessible on-premises. With Qlik Data Transfer, you can connect to your data connection, load the data, and then upload the data as a QVD file to your tenant. Provide a data connection name, then select the destination space. To create a new data connection, click Create Connection, then select a data connector from the list. Enter the connection parameters. When done, click Create. After you configure the data connection, select the tables and fields to load into Qlik Data Transfer. You can optionally select the apps to reload whenever this data source is uploaded. You can manually upload the dataset to your SaaS edition of Qlik Sense tenant by selecting the data connection and clicking Upload. You can also extract and upload app data from Qlik app files. Using app data is useful when you want to perform data transformations and loading procedures before data is added to the app, or when you want to load data from data sources that are inaccessible to SaaS editions of Qlik Sense, such as OLEDB. Enter the file path to your Qlik app file, or browse to the location where Qlik Sense apps are stored. When done, click Confirm. You can optionally select the apps to reload whenever this data source is uploaded. When you upload app data, Qlik Data Transfer runs the app data load script in the QVF. It then extracts all tables using binary load and stores them in a QVD file. The QVD is then uploaded to your SaaS edition of Qlik Sense tenant. Qlik Data Transfer supports both Qlik Sense and QlikView apps. Another data load option with Qlik Data Transfer is to select folders containing data files to upload to your tenant. When the data in these files change, Qlik Data Transfer automatically uploads the updated files to your tenant. Provide a name and enter the full path to the folder on the file system, or browse to the location where the folder is stored. Select the destination space. You can optionally select the apps to reload when this data source is uploaded. You can then manually upload the data to the tenant. Under Connection Details, Qlik Data Transfer lists the information related to the data connections you've created. Under Scheduled Uploads, you can schedule your data connections in Qlik Data Transfer to upload on regular intervals. Select a data source to upload, and then select the frequency, the weekday, and the time. In this case, we will create a weekly schedule. If you have selected any dependent apps for your data sources, they will automatically reload after the scheduled upload. When done, click Save. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching. You